इज द मोस्ट मर्सीफुल माय रेस्पेक्ट माय डियर फ्रेंड्स रेस्पेक्ट टीचर रेस्पेक्टेड टीचर एंड चीफ गेस्ट अस्सलाम वालेकुम सो दैट टुडे आवर टॉपिक इज अबाउट 14th अगस्त बिकॉज वी आर पाकिस्तानी एंड 14th अगस्त इज आवर इंडिपेंडेंस डे माय फ्रेंड्स And I want to tell you something about 14th August, my friend. 14th August is a common day for other nations, but this is a very most valuable for the Pakistan nation. In the history of Pakistan, come the day when Pakistan achieved an independence day, was declared and sovereign state following the end of British Raj in 1947. In 1947, it's an Urdu language, it is called Yom-e-Istiqlal on 14th August 1947. My friends, the world saw a new country, Islamic Republic of Pakistan, and this is the independence country. My friends, the word of Pakistan is combination of the two words, Pak and Chitar. Pak means pure and Chitar means homeland. And this is the national holiday of the, in our country, Pakistan. My friends, and it is celebrated all over the country. By thanking of Allah Almighty for giving us a homeland after brigades and immense sacrifice. My friend, you have listened the name of Dr. Alam Muhammad Iqbal. Dr. Alam Muhammad Iqbal was the greatest Muslim poet and he was the first president of the Jury of Pakistan and Qaidi Azam Muhammad Ali Jinnah was experimental design it. And Pakistan has been independent country in the earth map. And Alam Muhammad Iqbal slipped away our civic nation and our nation was not thinking about their independence day. But Alam Muhammad Iqbal slipped away our civic nation with their poetry and poems. The efforts made by Shor, Sir Syed Ahmed Khan, Alam Muhammad Iqbal, Qaidi Azam Muhammad Ali Jinnah made by Shor their sacrifice. And did not go in the wind, they were able to provide the Muslims independence, their homeland. My friends, Independence Day is in any country. It's like a celebration our Pakistan people celebrated this day and celebration with great and enjoy. My friends, they come together, show unity under the green and white flag of the Pakistan. A flag is the sign of Pakistan is every country and every country has a different flags with the rejoicing, with their happiness, with their family and friends. And before I tell you that my friends, and 14th August is a common day for other nationals. And 14th August is our independence day because we are Pakistani. And we could not celebrate on the 14th August because of Muharram Haram. And my friends, we are proud to be a Pakistani and may Allah bless our Pakistan. Thank you, that's all.